Roll call.
Councilmember Bowman?
Present.
Councilmember Farrelletto?
Here.
Councilmember Gullumbeck?
Here.
Councilmember Noakowski?
Here.
Council President Pridgen?
Aki.
Majority Leader Rivera?
Present.
President Pro Tem Scanlon?
Present.
Councilmember Wingo?
Present.
Councilmember Wyatt?
Here.
Quorum is present.
We now reconvene our committee as a whole to consider, to now vote upon the mayor's 2023-2024 budget. From the top.
Item number one, call for special session.
Motion to receive and file.
Second by Councilmember Farrelletto.
Item number two, discharge item 23-720 from Committee of the Whole.
Motion to adopt.
Second by Councilmember Wyatt.
Item number three, discharge item 23-719 from Committee of the Whole.
Motion to adopt.
Second by Councilmember Bowman.
Item number four, discharge item 23-724 from Committee of the Whole.
Motion to adopt.
Second by Councilmember Gullumbeck.
Item number five, budget amendments for 2023-2024.
Motion to approve as amended.
Approve as amended, and as a further amendment in the, will be that every 2 months, the administration will submit to the Common Council in writing a detailed overtime report for police and fire.
With I'm in that the negative, amendment. Mr. President.
Mark, Councilmember Gullumbeck.
In a negative.
Negative.
Councilmember Wyatt and Councilmember Bowman. Next item.
We just need a second.
Oh, second by Councilmember Wingo.
Item number six, mayor's recommended budget for 2023-2024.
Motion to approve as amended.
As amended, and also stating the previous statement of item number five. Second by Councilmember Farrelletto.
In the negative.
Negative. Wyatt, Bowman, negative. Gullumbeck, in the negative.
Item number seven, mayor's four-year financial plan 2023-2024 to 2026-2027.
Motion to receive and file.
Second by Councilmember Noakowski.
Item number eight, amendment to mayor's four-year financial plan.
Motion to receive and file.
Second by Councilmember Farrelletto.
Motion to adjourn.
Second by Councilmember Noakowski.